Poate m-ar avea furat, oricum altul ai plecat. Thank you. bed, incense, flowers, and rain. Where you can sit in a cafe, drinking the best coffee in the world, and watching the monks go by on bicycles. An old man, Ho Chi Minh whiskers and tortoiseshell eyeglasses, with a Basque beret to say, in his youth, he studied in Paris. He's got his umbrella and a newspaper under his arm, and he's on his way to his cafe to play some chess. The news can wait. And that delicate young man with the silken hair and the freaky long fingernails, he's not a tranny. He's just doing Mandarin poet. In Hanoi, the Cultural Revolution never happened. Too busy then to bother with busting the ghost of the Mandarins. It survived, haunting, seductive, super good now for tourism. Perhaps not so healthy for young poets. Hanoi, Hanoi, imagine the joy of streets without a franchise in sight. Hotels where Western writers pay by the month and run a tab in the bar. In Hanoi, you don't scramble for your mobile phone. You talk to the person in front of you. An American war vet, maybe. There to do penance, or so he says. Not too cold, not too hot, and everything stops when the rain beats like a muffled drum on the big windows of a cafe that's been there since before the French left. Full of the smell of Vietnamese coffee and crusty rolls served hot with butter, and the gentle sound of morning rain. Coffee takes 10 minutes to make the Vietnamese way, one cup at a time. Vietnamese coffee's not made to go, it's made to stay. Drink slowly, while smoking and gazing out the window of a cafe, watching the monks go by on bicycles. In Hanoi, elderly ladies are treated with extreme respect, and let me just say, I find that a feature. In Hanoi, there's no walks on the wild side, no thumping, pumping, humping, or if there is, and well, there always is, it's not what Hanoi's about. Frankly, I don't know what Hanoi's about. What I do know is Hanoi is a great place to go and mind your own business. So if you just want to sit in a cafe and read the paper, not really caring what's in it, because you've put in your time changing the world, not to say you'll never get back in the fray, though probably not, and certainly not today. Today, if you just want to while away the morning in an old cafe with a good coffee, maybe even a cheap cigarette, though of course you've quit, if that's what you want, Hanoi is perfect. Thank you.
It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh.